So tell me, why do you think, after all these years, that the MacDonald case still holds the public's attention?
Probably a couple of reasons. First, I think that it happened so long ago, back when North Carolina or the United States, we thought we were innocent of the criminal war, and this was one of the first cases where someone who was so prominent, so well regarded, so polished, would commit such a crime. I think that's one reason. The second reason is he's still alive in prison and says he didn't do it. Keeps making these appeals and motions for a new trial, and keeps the thing alive. So that, plus the book Fatal Vision that Joe McGinnis wrote, I think is what's kept it alive. Joe's book is one of the best true crime books probably ever written.